Our quote for today says, "Peace is the result of retraining your mind to process life as it is, rather than as you think."